pulled away from Erickson. Demir's got it ahead. Couture from the line, and Robidas went flying at him afterwards. Excellent start for the Dallas Stars. And a lot of hitting for the Stars and the Sharks in Big D.
I mean, I know it's hard because you get the guys with the extra man out there that help you. Whoa, big hit.
Collision coming across the line as Romanov sent Couture down as Logan dumped it into the zone. Then Antti Niemi holding off the Stars after that. That's it for the first period. 1-0 Sharks. Will head back to our Sportsnet Central studios. And then Drew will check in with Sheldon Surrey of the Stars.